me show you something.
There you go.
Okay, before, what did I tell you yesterday about drinking, huh? I won't be watching you, ladies.
Yeah, I see it.
I'll be all. But listen, if somebody does want to say something or anything, just look for me and I'll be there.
And same thing.
I got to. Yeah, and same thing.
Thank you.
the shrimp and the basil. I do that fresh for you. And here we have a tricolor pasta with a gorgonzola cream sauce. That's a really nice smooth cream. Smooth cheese, I lost my English. And that comes with wild mushrooms and spinach. So if you like either, I can start going. It'll be ready in about a minute.
Good evening. Good evening. Can we get everyone's attention, please? Thank you. What a lovely crowd. First of all, I'd like to give honor to my Lord and Savior Jesus Christ and thank him for this opportunity to be here in Asheville, back home. This is a great evening. And I also like to give a special thanks to the Biltmore Estate staff. They have been wonderful. Excellent customer service. Yes, Thank you very much for your warm hospitality and lovely customer service. I have to acknowledge two special people, Gwen Ford and Katina Turner. Will you please just kind of raise your hand? These two ladies. These two ladies have made it happen. They've coordinated this event for us for the 2 days in Asheville, and they have done an outstanding job, and thank you very much for your help. I'd also like to acknowledge Lysandra Bassard. She's standing there in front of me. She is actually responsible for the wonderful ice sculpture that we see there, and one of her colleagues, so we thank you for that. I have to acknowledge the team at El Means Human Resources, which is the company that I own. They have traveled from Raleigh to be with us here for 2 days. Will you please just kind of wave your hand? Kathy Knight, Millie, Millicent, Lloyd, Jackie. They have worked tirelessly to help coordinate this event from a distance, and we thank them for being here and all of their help. Tish Spalding with S. Graham and Associates, she's there. She has worked with us also, and thank you for being here. And each of our honorees tonight, we want to welcome you and thank you for your attendance. Stedman Graham, of course, our featured